road constructions using plastic waste. We hardly spend a day without using plastics, and we are all aware of the terrible effects they have on the environment. According to a report, around 5 trillion of grocery bags are used each year in the world, and being non-biodegradable, it can last about 4,500 years without degradation, being responsible for 4% of the global greenhouse gas emissions. The threat of disposal of plastics will not be solved until practical steps are taken at the ground level. Using plastic waste in building roads can be a real-life solution for this. In India, 1.35 crore ton plastic is consumed every year, and India's plastic consumption per capita per year is 12 to 46 kg. In India, the first step towards using plastic waste in making roads was taken in 2001 by the plastic man Rajagopalan Vasudevan, professor of Tiagarsar College of Engineering. Basically, the plastic waste can be used in asphalt concrete industry in two ways. 1. Plastic coated aggregates, dry process. 2. Plastic as a binding material, wet process. Talking about the wet process, first step is the sorting of plastic done in the category of PET, PP, low density polyethylene and high density polyethylene. The material is then cleaned, dried, shredded and melted at 155 to 160 degrees Celsius. It's then mixed with bitumen in a 6-8% ratio. Mixing plastic and bitumen increases its melting point up to 180 degrees and makes the road retain its flexibility during winters. The blending is done when temperature reaches 45.5 degrees Celsius, but after plastic is mixed, it remains stable even at 55 degrees Celsius. Marshall stability value of the mix increases substantially 2-3 times in comparison with the ordinary bitumen. Till now, India has built almost 33,700 km of plastic roadways, with every 1 km road making use of 1 million plastic bags. NSC Bose Road, Halls Road, Ethiraj Silai Street and Sardar Patel Street of Chennai was built fully by plastic waste. In Chennai, 1,035 kilometers of road have been made by using 1,600 tons of plastic. The company Tata Steel constructed 12 to 15 kilometer road in Jamshedpur. However, plastic roads has a few disadvantages as well. 1. Pure plastic roads when melted may phase separate and cause structural weakness, leading to premature failure. 2. Plastic in road may break into microplastics and find their way to the soil and water bodies. Then it can also absorb other pollutants. However, the necessity of recycling plastic can't be avoided. The use of recycled waste plastic in pavement asphalt represents an outlet for such materials, consuming a large quantity of plastics. This process is socially relevant, giving better infrastructures and leading towards a pollution-free world.